A black bear has been recently spotted multiple times roaming through Fall River. Fall River police shared these photos along with the warning. Officials are asking residents to not leave any small pets unattended and bring any dog or cat food inside. They also say never approach a bear if you see one. The Massachusetts Environmental Police are working to find and relocate the bear as quickly and safely as possible.